Everyone loves a great story. And now Disney's Favorite Stories Collection brings you four fun-filled classic children's stories on video cassette. First, there's adventure in every twist and turn of Mickey and the Beanstalk.
I sold the cow for some magic beans.
Where Mickey Mouse and his friends try bravely to rescue the golden harp from a very big giant.
E-I-O-Bum.
It's a tall tale with a really smashing ending. Then, a hunting we all go in the timeless story of Peter and the Wolf. Come along with this band of fearless friends as they set out to bag a big bad wolf. It's a memorable musical journey and a wild pursuit that will have you rooting for Peter and his brave pals. Plus, there's lots of fun and thrills to follow in The Legend of Sleepy Hollow.
It's the new schoolmaster. What's his name?
Ichabod Crane.
He's a popular school teacher with a huge appetite for life. But when he bites off more than he can chew, Ichabod just might not have a ghost of a chance. And there's double trouble throughout the kingdom in The Prince and the Pauper. It's Mickey Mouse and Mickey Mouse.
Which one is which?
When a wealthy prince and a poor peasant decide to change places.
If my friends could see me now.
He's an imposter.
It's a case of mistaken identity that's twice as much fun.
What a time I've...
Treat yourself to four timeless tales filled with lots of laughs and fun. The Favorite Stories Collection from Walt Disney Home Video.
Hold everything! I got some spectacular news!
Oh my! That's right. Now there's three new Winnie the Pooh videos that really make learning fun.
Oh, boy. I've been waiting for this.
Someone's winking, someone's thinking of all kinds of fun things to learn and to do. It's the Pooh Bear smiling for you there in three great collections of Winnie the Pooh.
First, in Making Friends, Pooh and his pals meet some friendly bugs.
Having fun with friends is what tiggers do the best.
And they soon find out how important good friends can be.
Hooray!
Then it's sharing and caring.
Yes.
See how everyone gets to know the gift of getting along with others.
Ta-da!
By giving instead of taking.
For me?
And in helping others, when Pooh and his friends put their heads together.
I think this may require some thinking.
And lend a helping hand.
Won't you want some help?
They always get very big rewards.
Wow!
Why, that's it.
It's unbelievable.
My ding dangy, you're right.
Pooh Bear's hoping he will open the door to adventure and walk right on through.
Right on.
We'll be sharing, helping, and caring and making some new friends with, can you guess who?
We're thinking and learning with Winnie the Pooh.
You'll love learning with Winnie the Pooh in these three special videos. Collect them all from Walt Disney Home Video.
Thank you.
I cry down my rainbow, slide down my cellar door, and we'll be jolly friends forevermore.
Like a special sort of day.
Sing along, hi. Oh, I'm trying to find the right note here because we got a lot of other sing-along songs to sing along with. Hi, ho. Oh, no, I gotta get ready here. Hi, ho, oh. Oh, there it is.
Hi, ho, hi, ho. It's home from work we go.
Those little guys is so cute.
Hi, ho, hi, ho, hi, ho, hi, ho.
And we got zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
And then you can fly, or better still, sing with Peter Pan and the Wendy person.
And bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
And look for the bare necessities, those cookie bare necessities.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
And there's fun with Ludwig? No, I mean fun with music. And with that Dodger from Oliver and Company, you got nothing to worry about.
Why should I worry?
Under the sea.
We can also sing along under the sea, you know, the wet place.
Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
What else you got there? Oh, Disneyland fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun singing on Disneyland, because, you know, Disneyland's a good place to have fun.
It's a small world.
And then there's I Love to Laugh.
Actually, I love to laugh. You love to laugh. We all love to laugh. Everybody loves to laugh and sing about it and whatever.
And from Beauty and the Beast, we can all sing along with the pots and the teacups and the vases, everything but the kitchen sink in Be Our Guest.
Hands over here, line up.
And you ain't never had a friend like this one. He's that big blue cookie fella. It's the very friendly genie from Aladdin. And he's got some wishes to grant in A Friend Like Me. Now you at home, yes, you can join in the fun, sing, dance, and play along to your favorite Disney songs.
You never had a friend like me.